Now you see our code is working fine, right? So like this you can make a changes to the code and you can do the changes. Now, only one thing you need to remember, if any error come you can do Control Z. If suppose website is not coming in a proper way, you can do Control Z, or you can do one thing, try to copy this, you can copy the whole code, paste it into one file and save that file into the same folder. Which folder you are going to save? In this folder you are going to save it here. Okay, once I'm saying once again, if you want to make changes, create a copy of this file, main file index1, and make changes to that and run that file, so that if anything error occurs you can resolve it. That don't make changes directly to the original file, because after that you won't be able to get it. You need to download it again from the GitHub once I will going to upload it, so that you should be take care. But regarding this, what changes you want, you can make changes once you go through it. Like you can see here, width, scale and all I'm giving it, right? So this, with the help of HTML tag, I'm designing what will be the background color, what will be the heading of that, right? This is completely based on this our analysis. Now inside that, in particular options, like here in mountain biker sky, you can replace this information with your, okay? You can see here inside the cloud computing, inside this paragraph tag, you can change your information. Like suppose I am from computer science background, so I can change it here to computer science. Okay, I'm changing this ABC University with my name. I am from NIT. Okay. So I'm changing this. Okay, let's save it first. So I save this and let's see whether it is impacting on the website or what. So I've okay, I forgot to save it. Let me see. Oh yeah, I save it. Let me check. It's it's buffering. Means once you click it, it takes some time to update. Wait for a few seconds, maybe 1 minute. Once it get updated, you can see it. Like you can see, computer science engineer. I'm from CSE background, so I have added here. Similarly, I have added a college name also. So like this, you can make a changes. You can add your name, you can add your college name, your branch, and you can add options like this. Okay, so hope it is clear to everyone. Is it clear to everyone how you can run websites? See, I'm not going much deep in this regarding the syntax, because I know that many of this means even if I explain you, it won't be understand. Okay, how many of you have done work in JavaScript, JS or Bootstrap or CSS? How many of you have done work? Is anyone having done work on this JavaScript, CSS, HTML? Okay, let's talk about HTML only. How many of you have done work on the HTML part? If you have done work on HTML, it will be easy for you. If you have not done work, then you need to first see HTML tag. Basic HTML you should know. Okay, so like this you can run the project, and in this code I will going to share your projects. This one you can run it. I told you how you can run it, right? So you can make changes to this project, and accordingly your name, your branch, your college name, similarly your hobbies also you can change it. If you scroll inside, you can change your hobbies also. Okay, and what jobs you are doing, what are the languages that you are interested in, what skill you have, that you can make changes, right? And as I said, you home education, that was coming at the front, you can make changes to that also. Work, you can change it. Inside this work option, work heading, you can see from here the code itself. H2 class section heading work means in the section work heading, you will get this option. Electronic engineer, right? You can make changes to that. As I made changes like from CSE background to here, right? So like this, and you can make changes.